Singapore's baby bonus and other subsidies are not meant to be a prize for having children, says Minister Grace Fu. She says family values, not financial incentives, are at the heart of the government's marriage and parenthood policies. Ms. Fu spoke during a ministerial visit to UT.
Today, a middle-income couple with two children in Singapore can get over $80,000 in benefits till their younger child turns seven. But Ms. Grace Fu says it's not about the money. She's in charge of population matters in the Prime Minister's office.
Family values must be the starting point. Okay, and I hope the young people here will agree with me that they find that because they want to have their own family, because they enjoy growing up in a loving environment, that they also want to carry on and bring the love to their own children and the future generations.
She was speaking to residents at this outdoor dialogue at the end of a visit to UT. Apart from the motivation behind pro-family policies, there were concerns about how much time Singaporeans were spending at work.
Work-life balance was one of the issues discussed at the dialogue, and it was a point that even the students in the audience identified with.
Schoolwork also, she's also taking a lot of time, so I have to, you know, I still have to make that decision to spend time with my family.
Schools are really putting in a lot of effort because they have dates that they tell us, oh, actually you cannot stay in school now because you need to go home and have family time.
Nowadays, Singaporeans are getting more career-minded, so even though they know that family life is important, they choose to just neglect it.
Residents raised a wide range of questions, from a hawker centre for UT to values education in schools and nursing homes for Singapore's ageing population.